Welcome to my channel, The Pink Cover, with me Ankita. And today, yes, as usual, I'm gonna share something very different, which is not of my way, but yeah, I will definitely try my best to do it. So I'll be doing a makeup tutorial today, and which is of my basic thing, and I really wanted to share like how I do it. So I thought of making it today, and yeah, I'm at my home, so I had a bit of time for this, so let's just get this started. And first of all, I'm gonna be describing that which products I'm gonna be using for my face, and let's just check it out how it will turn out. I'm going to do a basic no makeup makeup, and for that I'll be using this Colorbar foundation with hyaluronic acid, and then this particular amazing color from one and only Colorbar. And then I'll be doing some liner, and this is from Blue Heavens, and I just love the way it is. So it's like pen and so cute. And then I'll be doing the blush, which is also from Colorbar, and I'll be using this blender, and then I'll be using this for my blush. So just let's start it. So this much amount is I'm going to spread all over my face, underneath my eyes, on my upper lips, on my nose, and then on my forehead. Without any application, so like it is not working properly right now because the quantity is already so much used. So I'll be taking few of it on my fingertips, and then I'll be doing my eyes. So I use this foundation and I love it because it makes my skin poreless. Okay, so I'm just applying it over and under of my eyes, and it just spreads so well. You can see so wonderfully it just covers. So let's just move. I'm using this simple makeup brow. And I think it has no brand, but yeah, it works well. I'm not so just giving it the final shape, and now I'm done with my brows. Although I have thick brows, but yeah, a little bit touch up never goes wrong. So let's just move to the next, which is the eyeliner. And basically it takes a lot of time to apply this because I am not as much as good like others, but yeah, after like trying for 5 minutes, I get the good result of applying the liner. So let's just roll on this, and I'll be applying this. So the liner is already done, and you can just leave it here only, like just apply a bit of lipstick, and you are just ready for the nude makeup. Actually, nude basically is like your skin should be flawless and nothing else. But just to add some more glam, I'm gonna be using this deep rust color from Colorbar, and believe me, this is one of the most amazing color which I have used for now. So I'll be applying a little bit, and then I'm gonna be using my finger to spread it all over. It has a lot of tint, so less amount is much. So this is my nude makeup look, and I just love it. So I just applied this beautiful color from Colorbar, and it is in deep rust color, and you can go like this also, but if you wanna add more youth and ness and more glam, you can just add on a this blusher. So this is also from Colorbar, and I'm gonna apply this over here a little bit over here. So this is the no makeup look of mine, and with just 5 products I am this, and I hope you guys like my content. And yeah, this is a simple thing because I know that most of the college girls and most of the school going girls, whenever they wanted to get look just glamorous, they are so much in need that they need this kind of content. So I made this for them, and I just hope that you girls will definitely gonna like this one because it has least product which will give you this flawless skin. And the most amazing thing is this color bar. It was around $1,000 last year, but I don't know how much this will cost you after the increment in our, you know, economy. So I don't know about this, but yeah, I bought it for $1,000 only. And lip color, you can use any lip color, and you can use any eyeliner that is not hard and fast rule that you should go only for Blue Heaven or something like that. You can use any eyeliner, you can use any blusher, any lipstick, and your skin will look like this. But yeah, your base should be very strong. So I just hope, girls, you will definitely like my content, and you will just let me know that how would you prefer. This is my glam look, no makeup look. So I hope that amazingly it will gonna influence you, and I hope that you will gonna try this and let me know if you like it. And especially boys, if you wanna see your girlfriend in this look, you can also tell them about this video. And I just hope that I made a great one, and just keep supporting me, keep loving me, guys. And I am just doing those things which can make your life so amazing. And that will, little things, you know, as I already told you, little things, only 5 things I have used and I got this look. So why not you? So just go on and just enjoy your lives, guys. I just love you a lot, and thank you so much for following me. Take care.